which is quite big and of recent construction. This serves as an asylum for the insane and is run by Dr.